Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create Ludo game in MIT App Inventor. So here we go, we'll do that step by step everything here. Okay, so click on the new project and my project name is game and click on OK. So that's my first screen here. Okay, so what I'll do, I'm going to change the screen name, okay, like this, and I'm going to just drag and drop one layout. In the left side you'll find the layout and just drag and drop one layout, okay, and that is make this one width and height is fill parent, okay, like this and like this. And now you can copy this layout, so just make it duplicate of this layout. So just use the command C or control C or control V, like this. So now we have two layouts, so I'm gonna hide the another layout, visible, make it off this. Now we have the one layout, and what I'll do, I'm gonna just drag and drop one button here, okay, simple. So click on user interface and just drag and drop one button and make that button in the center, okay. So click on the vertical arrangement and make this alignment horizontal, and the vertical should be in the center, so like this, okay. And you can change the button color. So what I'll do, I'm just gonna add the background color like this, and I'm gonna add the any color that we love, and just say the play game, and you can change the font size to the 30 or something like this, and change the text color to the white like this. So this simple. Now I'm gonna change the background color of this, so I'm gonna just make that background color to the black, so black like this. And in the left side you'll find the image option, so I'm gonna add one image here, okay. So just drag and drop that image, and I have one image, so you can add any png image. So I'm gonna add just upload file, just upload any image that you wish, it's just a design part, okay. So I'm gonna add that image width and height should be, I'm gonna make this 200 pixel or 100 pixel. Let's try. Okay, it's so small, so I'll make it 200 pixels. Fine. Okay. So this is the 200 pixel, and that's the play game button. I don't like the background color of that button, so I'll make this simple and slower, like this. Cool. So that's our first screen, okay. So what I'll do, once the people click on that one button, so we need to hide that vertical arrangement, and we need to open the another vertical arrangement, okay. It means a vertical arrangement too. So I'll just just visible off, okay, like this. Go to the block and click on the button, and once the people click on this button one, so we need to make that the current that should be visible false. Just drag and drop this like this and make it false like this. And we need to make sure the another should be the enable, so which one, the another vertical arrangement 2 should be true, like this. Got it. Now go to the design, and we need to use our one extension, okay. So I'll give you that link of this extension. That extension name is custom web view, and we need to download that extension like this. Go to the MIT App Inventor. In the left side you'll find the extension option, click on upload, import extension, you will see here import extension, and just upload the extension file here like this. Just drag and drop this extension, you will see the extension option is here. This is just drag and drop that extension like this. And now we need to go to the block section like this, and now click on the custom web view, and you will see here the option of creating the web view layout, okay. So what I'll need to do, I need to just use the one method to create the web view, and you will see here the create web view. Just drag and drop this, okay. Now how we can create the web view, so we need to create a web view on the button click, okay. So like this, we'll create here, and the container, so in from where we need to create that web view. So I'm going to create that web view in the vertical arrangement 2, so this one like this. And the ID, I'm going to make this max, and I'm going to make this ID is 1. You can make that ID randomly, but make sure that should be the unique ID, okay. Now we are using here only one web view, so we don't need to worry about that. So click on custom web view. Now we need to set the web view, okay. So you will see the set web view option. This is the set web view, and we just need to copy the ID, that the same ID that we need to put it here, like this, simple. Now we need to use the URL. Go to the URL option, custom web view, click on this, and you will see the go to the URL option. Now click on the text field, and now we need to just add it here. Now we need to add one URL, okay, that I'll give you, okay, in the description. That AI, that URL is the Ludo game URL, okay, plain like this. And you see the crazy game website, we need to go to their website, we need to open this game, okay. So I'll do that. So click on that play now. Now just right click on that game, okay, like here, and let's click on the inspect element, and then we need to just get the URL of that, okay. So just click on this and just select the game, and you will find here the document. We need to just scroll up, and you will see here that's the document, and you'll see here that's the URL that we need to copy. Just right click on this, copy link address. You just need to paste that URL here like this. That's it. Now let's go to the design, okay, and what I'll do, I'm gonna change the, you know, this about us value. So click on screen and see the about us screen. So this will show me the MIT App Inventor brand name. So what I'll do, I need to hide that. So this code, then this code, and dash dash like this. That you need to make sure this is like this. Once you put that, so that will not display the App Inventor branding. Okay, so that's the overall game that we have created using the MIT App Inventor. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.